Operation Cobalt was a great success. The UN has received word from the local government that the insurgents are calling for a ceasefire. I'll make sure your contributions to the operation are brought to the attention of the board. In the meantime, we also managed to clinch another extremely important deal. We've been contacted by NATO to support their troops in Central Asia. The region has suffered a campaign of brutal terrorist attacks over the last 3 months. The insurgents have taken refuge in a rugged mountainous zone just on the other side of the country's border. NATO has repeatedly warned the government of this neighboring country to stop providing a safe haven to these terrorists, but they have refused to comply. We are contracted to perform an airstrike to take out terrorist training camps hidden in the mountains. It's certain that the local government will send their fighters to challenge our planes, so your orders are to escort the bombers to and from the target. Protect the bombers by any means necessary. That's it. Let's hit the flight line. Good luck, gentlemen.
Reaper Flight, this is Flight Ops. You'll be conducting a combat air patrol over the mountains in support of NATO anti-terrorist operations. Unfortunately, the local government isn't cooperating, so you can expect to be engaged by hostile air patrols. A flight of Artemis bombers, callsign Drake, is en route to strike the terrorist training camps hidden in a cave complex up in the mountains. We expect the enemy to vector their fighter patrols onto Drake as soon as the bombers cross the border. Your primary mission is to protect Drake from those interceptors. Understood?
Copy, Flight Ops. We'll keep the bandits away from Drake.
Assistance on.
Copy, Flight Leader. Oracle, this is Casper. We merged with Drake and are holding hands. Good to see you, Reaper Flight. This is a bad neighborhood to be caught alone in.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I've got a flight of enemy interceptors vectoring on Drake, closing fast.
Copy, Oracle. Tally-ho. Waiting for the lead to say the word. Casper out.
Reaper Flight, you are authorized to engage the bandits.
This is Talon. Engaging the Border Patrol now. Multiple aircraft destroyed.
That's one flight of bandits down. Well done, Reapers.
Morning.
This is Oracle. I'm picking up a second wave of fighters closing on your position.
Enemy dead ahead.
Good job, Reapers. The second wave of bandits is down. Reaper lead, I'm picking up a new set of bandits closing on Drake, moving fast. Watch your back, flight leader. Someone's got your number.
Incoming missile! Great!
Reaper lead, bandits are closing on Drake at high speed. Alter course and engage ASAP. Target locked.
Bandit shut down.
Good luck. Reaper lead, you've got trouble. I'm picking up two waves of bandits going after Drake.
Good kill.
That's one for the record books, Captain. Heads up, Reaper Flight. I'm picking up a new wave of interceptors closing on Drake.
You heard the man, Reapers. Let's get this over with.
Damn, I sure hope so. They've got to have half their air force up here.
Fox kill. Good kill, Shade.
Warning.
Launch confirmed.
Looks like you missed, Flight Leader. Better luck next time.
Reaper Lee, this is Oracle. I've got a new wave of interceptors inbound, closing fast. They're going right for Drake. Interceptors inbound, closing fast. They're going right. Target locked. Missed. Fox kill, Fox kill. Good shot, like me. Are almost in firing range of Drake. Take those guys out. Reaper lead. Drake is heavily engaged by enemy fighters. They need help. Good luck. Fire. Drake is in firing range of the enemy interceptors. Repeat. The bandits are in firing range of the bombers.
This is Drake. We reached nav point Charlie and are beginning our transit through the SAM zone.
Reaper flight, be advised. Drake's route through the SAM zone is marked on your tech map. Follow that route closely and watch for enemy SAM or AAA batteries along that path. Engage and destroy all enemy air defense units before they can fire on Drake.
This is Drake. We're approaching the initial point now. ETA, 8 minutes.
You missed the target. Roger, flight. Those SAMs are in cover and will be hard to hit. You'll need a steep angle of attack, so use your ERS to set up your approach.
This is Drake. We're 7 minutes
Reaper
from the
flight. You need to locate and destroy those SAMs before they can target Drake. Target locked. Reaper Lee, you've got to hit those air defense sites fast before they can target Drake. Get moving.
5 minutes.
That's a missed flight leader. Re-engage the target. Missed.
Minutes to the IP.
Target locked. March 2.
That's a miss, flight leader. Engage the target again.
This is Drake. ETA, 3 minutes.
Assistance on. Assistance on.
Two minutes, 3 minutes.
Oracle, the SAM unit is history.
Reaper flight, be advised.
Good luck.
Drake is almost in range of a SAM battery. Knock it out.
That's a miss.
This is Drake. We're 1 minute from the IP.
Assistance on. Assistance on.
Target locked.
That's a
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. Almost all of the SAMs have been taken out. Good work. Heads up. Drake is in range of a SAM battery.
Take him out!
You missed the target!
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. All SAM batteries have been knocked out. Excellent job.
Roger that, Control. We're on schedule.
Drake, what is your status?
Control, this is Drake. We're almost there. Blitz time at Rolex minus 2. We have reached the IP and are ready to begin our bomb run. Awaiting final authorization.
Drake, you are authorized to attack the targets. Clear hot.
Drake copies. Engage the targets now.
This is Oracle. I'm showing good hits on that pass, Drake. All designated targets have been destroyed.
Drake copies. Winchester at this time. Altering course to 335 and exiting the combat zone.
Excellent work, Drake. Reaper flight, you're clear to escort Drake back to the base. Flight ops out.
Why does Drake get all the love? He wouldn't have gotten to the target if it hadn't been for us.
Colonel Bruce can love us or hate us. I don't care which, as long as the paycheck clears. Know what I'm saying?